While back, I got this Hanix 1 meter wide dirt leveling bucket, but now I want to use it on the Avant 260 digger, and as you see, it's a bit different mount. It has S30-150 coupler, so 150 millimeters wide, 30 millimeter tangs, and 200 millimeter between them. So in order for the quick coupler to fit, I need to make some modifications for this mount, or better yet, to have a adapter that goes from this to that with bits like these. So this is just a reinforcement block here, but I had these bits plasma cut, and now a bit drilling and welding, and it should be good. Just gonna tack weld those on 200 millimeters apart. And for tacking, again, this IPA Tools MIG 160ER should be plenty good enough. Flux core wire, no gas. So the coupler side is gonna look something like that. For drilling, I'm gonna use the fine KBM 50 auto magnetic drill and 30 millimeter tungsten carbide teeth drill with Morse 3 adapter. So this kind of contraption though. Cut through. bucket side stitch together. Now just a middle blade and attach the top side. Mid plate tacked up and the top part aligned and fastened, ready to weld. Use two sheets of thin paper between the coupler and the adapter. And for the bulk of the welding, using stick with Stahlwerk multi-mode machine and some 3mm mystery rods. Look at that, still fits, looks like it did something right. One thing I didn't account for is those splints now don't fit, so good enough. So it fits on the fixed coupling, but does it fit on the tilt adapter? It has this eyelet here, so maybe still have to modify the adapter yet. Thank you. good. So the slop seems to be only on the excavator side coupler. But this could be tightened up a bit. I got those grooves on the both sides, so I can put the bucket on backwards and do some magic with that. Thank you.